back to Farmer Simulator 19. Today we're here back on Autumn Oaks, dealing some with the Massey Ferguson Heston 1840 small square baler. We got the 285 Massey Ferguson tractor. Decided to make a Massey Ferguson farm that Logan the farmer suggested. Try not to shoot the bales out to the side, I already did at the start here. The versions I've downloaded, one's from the Mod Hub and same version off a mod site. You couldn't actually hook up to the hay racks, at least the ones I use. So I actually went into the XML file and changed the hitch type on the back. At one point I couldn't hook up to nothing because I had actually missed that I was supposed to capitalize something in the mod file, and it said it wasn't gonna go, so got back in there and fixed it. Oh, one over the top. Baler does throw them quite a ways. So at the end, I'm going to show you what I did with the other farm. I decided to take the International, I think it was the 86 series, and replace that with the Ells Chalmers tractor. So now that farm will be all Ells Chalmers tractors. We also got a 2805 Massey Ferguson. Running the DMI grain wagons. Those are actually by R.D. Allen. Try to color match them to Massey Ferguson. Get the 1155 Massey there. We're going to cart for the 8450 Massey Ferguson Combine. The header is actually from another Massey Ferguson Combine. This one's a little bit bigger than the one that came with it. Also, these Massey Ferguson mods are actually by John Ballard. Fortunately, he has his page archived on Facebook, so it's not accessible. Would be nice if he opened it back up, had got his group going again, or his page. Yeah, see if that, yep, that control moves forward and backwards, I think. To give the original credit to Big Farmer 145 for the baler. I think I might have missed some there. We got it. It started this field with the leaner combine. Looks like it's going to take a long time to fill up this hopper with this field. Do a little karting for the 1155. You should say with the 1155 Massey Ferguson. Try not to get run into. I'll just go up to the end here. If I'm in the way or... It's actually going to turn around. Well, we'll have to stop this clown. I do a little bailing. I think we're going to do something I hadn't planned on, but we have plenty of time for. I don't spend all the time trying to get lined up here. For some reason, Massey doesn't like that part of the field. Try him on this way once. We're just going to get this bale out of the way. Move on to what I thought we could do next here. at the farm, or I should say the store, just up the road here. We got a Massey Ferguson 7 bottom plow here. Actually range from 3 bottom to 7 bottom here. We got 7 bottoms. Try out our flashers. I can't remember how much horsepower, but I know this is supposed to be over 200 horse. Let's see which way our plow is facing there. We should be able to go from this direction. Might plow up a little bit of straw, but not much. Get rid of our flashers. Plow has pretty good animations. There are a bunch of tractors I can add to this farm. A little bit more Massey equipment. We might have to fill in with some other equipment, maybe some off-brand. Now normally you want to want duals on for plowing, but I won't tell anybody if you guys don't. Keep that between you, me, and one of those fence posts over there. Sure, this could create fields too, but you're gonna leave things just the way they are. Try not to get tangled up with that fence, or there will be something to talk about. Sure hangs high up on the end there. Yeah, we'll bury the straw. It's good fertilizer. Missed a little back there, but we could say that we are leaving it for the critters. Alright guys, I think I'll show you what I replaced the International 86 series with over at the other farm. Alright, we got a 7080 Ellis Chalmers. I lost track of where I got this. This was either from old school modding or old school farming. This is the Cummins repower option on here. The chrome stack and optional front fuel tank. You got the optional wide tires in the back. Decided to put that on the corn picker in place of the International 86 series. And we're still picking away slowly at this cornfield. I like to do the whole thing, try to fill up the corn crib as much as I can before move on to another field. It doesn't have much for interior, but air cleaner stack, that's something that's added on with the Cummins repower. Decided to go with the diamond front tires. And actually the front light bar, that's optional too, the little extra light. I think that's going to do it for this time, guys. If you enjoyed the new equipment of Massey Ferguson Farm and new 7080 Ellis Chalmers. Actually had this for a while, but just hadn't brought it out. Thanks for watching, everyone, and we will see you next time.